turn from Molina. Now Portillo following through Bergenaar, options on the right. In comes the cross, and it's in the back of the net by Molina, and Getafe are back into it, and the veteran striker strikes again. It's a fantastic counter-attack, a little bit of fortune as the cross came into the far post, but once Molina got on the end of it, you knew the ball was going to end up in the back of the net. 1-1, and the Alfonso Pérez Coliseum erupts, as well it might.
As well it might. Completely against the run of play. Getafe's first real moment of danger in the entire match, and they've managed to put it into the back of the net, and it's that man, their captain, Jorge Molina, who I think gets the final touch. Is he offside, isn't he?
I think he may just have been offside. The ball took a deflection off Ramos.